Oh, let me get going. We gotta get around the corner. It's a dumpster up there we gotta move.
Vincent, help me out. I need help here. Wait, wait.
Need another damn sniper gun. Oh, hell. Think I should take one way and you take the other way? Or we just, nah, we better go together. Oh, shit, it's on and popping now. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. There's too many of them. Take your head clean off. Got away one up top. God, dog. Hey, it's gonna be closer than you yet. This fucker right here. One down here. Yeah. Oh, you got him.
Over here, Vincent. The gate is open. Let's go.
Oh, she.
Damn, they're closing the gate.
Uh-oh. Got you on that side. Go. Hey, close the gate on us, didn't it? Gotta go up. I guess we gotta go up.
Over here, Vincent. Help me push this car.
Yeah, that supposed to be.
All right. That actually worked. Brute force. Always a winner.
Man, I'm going to change to a darn automatic. Show you. I dog. We get something else.
And I have a gun.
Yeah, I'll get something else for battle. It's all. Alright, let's go. It's gotta be something we missed. No, we didn't miss none. Can't shoot that lockout. Yep. We gotta hit this door together.
Oh shit, get down!
You piece of shit! You're a dead man!
Está listo! Sí, jefe, apúrate! Vamos! Tantadito! Vamos!
What you say? Alright, here we go again.
Vincent, go! I'm coming!
Where the hell they at? Where they shooting from? Are they shooting through that door? Do I gotta get to that door or around? I think I gotta go around. Alright, I threw that around. I'm about to blow it. You shot it. Alright. Shit, that might kill them anyway. Like his head about to hang off. Taking cover. Oh, hell, there's some over here. Yeah, he's got. Man, look at your ass. Gotta get closer. I mean, a lizard. I thought you were coming up here. Snuck up on one.
No tengo munición.
Right up top. How do you get up there?
Ready, Leo?
Let's go.
Get him.
He's gonna take me out, motherfucker. We gotta get closer. Come on.
Oh hell.
Leo, get down.
You know he got an army in here with him. One out, good thing, man. Dog, boy, he's steady. Ah, I gotta get behind this counter. goddamn woman right there. Shot her ass in the media. Ah, body went down. Building went down. Him out. Alright. Dude, you gotta get up those skills, though. Uh-oh. Ah, dog. Huh? Got him. Ain't he going to see that table?
Don't even think about it. Slide it over. All right. Here you go.
I'm gonna take your way. Let's do it your way. Yeah. Cause he kind of sneaky.
Did you really think you could get away? Did you?
Take it easy. You got me.
Why'd you do it?
Leo, take it easy.
Shut up! I trusted you, you piece of shit! Why the hell did you do it?
Okay, look. I still got it. That's what you're here for, right? The diamond. It's all yours. It's in the safe. Over there. You can take it.
Move it.
All right.
See, he got a gun in that safe, too. Or a grenade or something. See there?
Here. Here, take it.
Knew it.
Let him go. Put the fucking gun down. There's no way out of this.
Fuck you. You think you can come into my house?
Just give up.
I knew it.
Not gonna happen. You don't have the balls, man. Benson! Oh, shit! Leo!
Did he shoot you? Oh.
Let him go.
Put the fucking gun down.
Shit.
Put it down now.
Gotta figure out when you gonna move. Ah. Right in the damn neck. Oh hell.
Shit.
Oh hell.
Go.
Oh
on.
Damn army coming. Yeah, they were coming after us. shit.
Shit! Just keep going!
We gotta find Emily! It should be this way!
Focus on the climbing, Mason! They're shooting at us!
Focus on the grab.
Shit!
Get the hell out of here.
We got a machine gun on the back of that Jeep! We should be okay as long as we keep our distance from it.
Wee! I ain't hitting no damn brake. I'm a rash.
Hold it together!
Get out!
Behind you,
there's no way in hell they should be able to keep up with us and jumping all these heels. God, he shot me up. God. Oh.
Whoa.
Dude, we gotta stay jumping these heels. Right behind you.
Oh.
What the hell? Zeus.
Looks like they stopped the shooting.
They must be up to something. Keep going.
Oh, that. Seen the name. God, dog. I'm about to hit the beach. I came down to the beach area. Shoot. Oh. Uh-oh, got stuck. Man, what kind of artillery they got?
Oh, shit! Whoa! Whoa.
Oh, shit! Mierda, que explosión! ¿Qué crees?
Go back to Leo.
Oh, Lord, what happened? Ah, oh, where you at? I gotta go back for you. Are you in front of me? Nah. Hop on.
Get on the bike.
Come on. Go, go, go.
Where the hell did they come from? I don't know. Just keep them off our backs.
Yeah.
Goodbye, sucker! Hell yeah! Let's catch the plane now!
Oh shit. God dog, I had it.
We're about
Let's go, go!
Right on time.
Shit! That was close. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, Emily! Great flying!
You guys are crazy! Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for this.
You got it. Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks.
You too, Leo. You know what? I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
That's a great idea. Hey, Emily, you have a pen and paper?
Wait, now?
Why not? It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Not really.
All right, then.
Oh, how long did that take? About 4.5 hours.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Yeah, we're pretty good.
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo.
What? Yeah. We there yet?
Yeah.
Where's the reading? What the hell going on there? Back to jail we go. Well. Or did she rat us out? She did. She did.
Everybody stand down.
Here you go. Good job, what? Vincent.
What?
I'm sorry, Leo.
The man was a cop. You know what? It may be. Or his partner. I didn't see this coming.
Looks about right.
I should say.
Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying, I'm a trustable guy. Yeah, I'm sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit! Shots fired! Shots fired! Go!
Secure the area! Move in!
No. No! Gary!
Here.
Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
Hey, listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? Well, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
You're gonna have to talk at some point. You understand?
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah. I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother. My flesh and blood. And he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James. You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
Uh-oh. Your dad broke the remote back. What in the world going on now?
Surrender!
Take it easy, Leo. Shut up! Get in the fucking car! Go!
What in the hell?
I fucking trusted you, Vincent!
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Leo, please. This is insane. I understand you're angry, but you got to realize that it's over, okay?
Shut up, Vincent! You have nothing to say to me! You have nothing to me!
Listen, Leo. Don't make this worse than it has to be.
Worse? You're a dead man talking. How about that for worse?
Oh hell. Oh shit. God, you hauled ass. Yeah.
Vincent! Over here! Come on! Hurry up! He's getting away! Come on! Come on!
Come on, Master! Go, go, go!
Aim for the engine! We need him
alive. That damn boat everywhere. I can't eat that bug. I can't hit that bug. Ah, right, dog! Man, he's been out.
There, down on the right. See him running. Set us down over there.
Okay.
I'll go this way.
All right.
Get out of here. Go.
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up. Just go. I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out.
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out. Go. Leo. Please stop this. How does it feel to stab someone in the back? I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice. I can't fucking believe this! I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence. My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit! What about your son, Alex? Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit!
Oh, Lord. We gotta try to kill him. We gotta try to kill each other. Oh, Lord. That's how they make it go down.
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away.
How do you feel now, huh? Had enough? I got plenty more bullets.
Oh, damn, you rolled up on him.
Now,
the word.
See, it's down.
Push it away.
Leo, don't do this.
Shut up! On your knees. I said on your knees. How do you feel about this now?
Yeah.
Shoot, they both about to die. Look at him. Oh Lord. I ain't got enough energy. You gonna beat me to it. I ain't got enough energy, man. I think you got to. Yep, I think you got to. Ugh. Well, damn.
Carol, I just want to say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me. I'm sorry for no longer being the man you fell in love with. My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together. From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you and our beautiful daughter. If you let me, I'll be the husband you once loved and the father I know I can be. Yours forever, Vincent.
Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hey.
Linda, are you guys ready to leave?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah. We're fine. Let's just get going.
Are you okay?
I am. I'm fine.
Ready? Aim!
It's finally the end. Finally. Let's skip all that.
Yo, hello? Oh, it disconnected him.